This is the manifesto of Mother Monster. On board, a government-owned alien territory in space, a birth of magnificent and magical proportions took place. But the birth was not finite, it was infinite. As the womb slumbered, and the mitosis of the future began. It was perceived that this infamous moment in life is not temporal, it is eternal. And thus began the beginning of the new race, a race within the race of humanity, a race which bears no prejudice, no judgment, but boundless freedom. But on that same day, as the eternal mother hovered, a new multiverse, another more terrifying birth took place, the birth of evil. And as she herself split into two, rotating her atom between two ultimate forces, the pendulum of choice began its dance. It seems easy to imagine, to gravitate instantly and unwaveringly towards good. But she wondered, how can I protect something so perfect? It doesn't matter if you love him or capital H-I-M, M-M-M-M. Just put your paws up, because you were born this way, baby. Mama told me when I was young, we're all superstars. She pulled my hair, put my lipstick on, in a glass of purple grass. I'm going to go to the next one.
be a queen, whether you're broke or evergreen. Your black, white, bitch, your Lebanese, your Lebanese, your Orient. And both the life of the celebrities, that you have to ask for your teeth. Rejoice that you have yourself today, this baby, you were born this way. You're so proud of the years, and you're not from the right side. Baby, I was born a guy, you're everyone, baby, you're all for you. From the right side. The production number, that's fucking me, girl. The clown diva has arrived, bitch. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much for our almost 700 viewers. Maraming salamat po sa naka-appreciate ng aking talent. First of all, I would like to flex my fucking costume. This costume was made by designer, bitch. So you're welcome, bitch. Bitch, you're welcome, girl. And then I'm gonna thank my family, of course, for this, for my family na super supportive. If you just see how gross our house today, kung sobrang kalat po talaga, kumakita nyo lang po talaga kung gaano po kakalat. And also, you guys, we just know the struggle kanina po, sobrang as in ang chaotic na talaga and sobrang nakaka-stress kasi may bisita po yung ate ko kanina and yung ulan sumasabay pa, like we don't know kung saan ako magpo-perform and mag-aayos, but unfortunately talagang sinagot ni God yung dasal ko and girl, I deliver a fucking performance.